to that which you have taught both at home and in the church. Lord God, keep us as we leave this place without your presence. Lord God, let that which we have witnessed on tonight continue to strengthen us, Lord, and inspire us and cause us to hold fast to your word. Keep us and we shall be kept. Lord God, cover us with your protective blood. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen.